the radius of curvature at point 3a by 2 of the volume x cube plus y cube equals 3axy. When you differentiate both sides of equation 1 with respect to x, we obtain the equation 3x square plus 3y square into dy by dx equals 3a times y plus x dy by dx. This is because when you differentiate x, y in the RHS, you have to make use of product rule. And hence, taking the derivative of RHS, you obtain 3a times y plus x dy by dx. Now we will bring terms containing dy by dx in the LHS and terms independent of dy by dx in the RHS. Thus we obtain y square minus ax multiplied to dy by dx equals ay minus x square. Let us call this as equation 2, and from this equation we obtain dy by dx equals ay minus x square divided by y square minus ax. Since we are asked to find out radius of curvature at the particular point 3a by 2, we will find out dy by dx at this particular point. In this expression, just replace every x by 3a by 2 and every y by 3a by 2, and thus we have dy by dx at particular point 3a by 2 obtained as equal to negative 1. In order to evaluate radius of curvature, we will have to evaluate y double dash. Therefore, we will differentiate both sides of equation 2 again with respect to x. When you differentiate equation 2 in the LHS, we will have to make use of product rule. Taking derivative of LHS, it becomes derivative of first function y square minus ax into dy by dx plus derivative of dy by dx with respect to x multiplied to first function y square minus ax. Thus we have 2y into dy by dx minus a multiplied to dy by dx plus y square minus ax into d square y by dx square equals a times dy by dx minus 2 times x. We will have to evaluate d square y by dx square at the particular point 3a by 2. For that, we will give x equals 3a by 2 and y equals 3a by 2 in this equation. We may give value of dy by dx at the particular point 3a by 2. In order to find value of d square y by dx square at the particular point 3a by 2. We have 2 times 3a by 2 multiplied to minus 1 minus a, which is multiplied to minus 1, plus 3a by 2 whole square minus a times 3a by 2 multiplied to d square y by dx square equals a times minus 1 minus 2 times 3a by 2. Thus we arrive at this expression. Here we can take LCM here, and it becomes minus 4a multiplied to minus 1 plus 9a square minus 6a square divided by 4 multiplied to d square y by dx square equals minus 4a. When you bring positive 4a to the RHS, we have 3a square by 4 multiplied to d square y by dx square equals negative 8a. When you multiply both sides of this equation using 4 divided by 3a square, you obtain d square y by dx square equals negative 8a multiplied to 4 by 3a square, which becomes negative 32 by 3a. Thus, we have d square y by dx.